Okay, guys, it's that time of the year for adopting inmate. Let's not forget the ones that are left behind.